We are now going to learn how to apply Royal Play wall textures. Royal Play pattern name, Charpai. Material required for creating Charpai pattern. Royal Play or Royal Play Metallics and Royal Luxury Emulsion. Tools required. Charpai brush. Special effect brush. Royal roller. 2-inch brush. Thick cardboard paper covered with plastic sheet. Steps of application to create this pattern are: Step 1. Primer plus putty plus primer. Step 2. Apply 2 coats of Royal Luxury Emulsion. Step 3. Create pattern using Royal Play. Application procedure for Royal Play Charpai pattern. First step is primer plus putty plus primer. Prepare a primer putty primer finished surface. Tip: Surface should be leveled enough and free from any kind of defects. Next step is application of Royal Luxury Emulsion. Apply 2 coats of Royal Luxury Emulsion selected from the desired shade combination. Now let's see the pattern creating step. Pick the material using 2-inch brush and spread it over cardboard covered with plastic sheet. Now dip edges of Charpai brush and start creating pattern from the left-hand side of the wall. Firstly, mark the width equivalent to the size of the Charpai brush to create guidelines for each stroke. This pattern is a combination of alternate vertical and horizontal strokes which resembles Charpai-like texture. Do not overlap with adjacent strokes and ensure that the strokes are non-uniform throughout the wall. Do not cover the entire patch completely with paint. Coverage: Royal Luxury Emulsion, 140 to 160 square feet per liter for 2 coats. Royal Play, 100 square feet per liter for 1 coat. Drying time: Royal Luxury Emulsion, 3 to 4 hours for each coat. Royal Play, 8 to 12 hours or overnight.